اليوم الأخير من زيارته.
We really need to make sure that there is a thorough and a transparent, credible investigation. I know that's what everyone is demanding. We can never go back to an era in which anything goes at the port or the borders of Lebanon. Every state, every sovereign state controls its ports and its borders thoroughly, and I imagine that all Lebanese would like to return to that era and not have the anything goes atmosphere that we've seen in recent years.